Hello, Americans. This is Deshaun Arzu reporting today from our studio outside of Massachusetts, where today a battle or event took place that is important to the outcome of the American Revolution. The Battle of Bunker Hill follows previously battles during this long war, including American Revolution War. The Battle of Bunker Hill includes some of the most important people of the American Revolution, such as General William Prescott, Israel Funa, John Stark, and Dr. Joseph Warren. The Battle of the Bunker Hill began on the morning of June 17, 1775. General Gaggy, 2,300 British forces under the command of Major General William Howe. As they woke up, fire was thrown and the Redcoats were involved. Redcoats assembled an orderly line to unleash a frontal assault on the colonists. When the British were close enough, the Americans lapped a deadly volley of fire at the British as the fighting continued. The British, since they were able to capture two Bunker Hills, the American force took heavy loss with 139 killed and 279 wounded. It was among the deadliest in American Revolution. American colonists realized that the British had a very strong army. The most interesting part of the battle include the Battle of the Bunker Hill lasted 3 hours. In the end of the British defeated the American at the Battle of the Bunker Hill in Massachusetts. The results of the Battle of the Bunker Hill will be remembered because of the death of the British. Until next time, this is Deshaun Arzu signing from the WESA.